G'day guys, don't usually do an introduction, but I've just done an exit, so I might as well do an introduction. Today is the first day of fishing for me after the lockdown. So hopefully I have a good day. Turn it back there, see what I said. See, nowhere near as big as much as you can see there. But a fish is a fish, I believe. This boy is big. I'll do a size in a minute. Well, there you go, size comparison. Last two. Nah, he just pulled off. Bastard. Oh, there's one. What about that log? See him there? And there's three. Don't know the depth. Little wild guess. Go of that stick, boy. Not a dogfish. There we go. Got some nice colours on. Give him that. Oh. Ow! Shit, that hurts. Let go, you fucking grass shit. Hang on, hang on. Where's it going? Thank you. Yeah, I know, you all want to know what's happened to the fish. Okay, we'll do the usual photos. Because, no, he's big. So I'm just recording everything as I go. Big long stretch. So, there's the fish. Oopsie. There is my arrow. 32 inches long. Okay, so you can see this. Here's my foot. See the size of my foot? There you go. So that's 1 foot. 2 foot by 8 inches across. Fat bastard. Not my foot, the fish. Seems to be some kind of spring here or something, and they all seem to be gathering around it. Some kind of spring party, but I'm gonna fuck them up. Ooh, man, did you see that? See him there? Look at that. Just completely and utterly dead. Straight through the head, brain shot. Hang on, let's see if I can pull him out from those weeds. Come on, over here. Round here, over here. Come on. Okay, I'm going to go down there. Maybe. Come on. Here he comes, here he comes. There he is. Look at that. Now, if you guys don't want to hit a fish on the head, when you bring it, when you shoot it, that's what you do. Hang on. Oh God, there goes, he's off. Shag's just dropped in, let me get this resorted. Him off my line, he's dead, definitely. The headshot. So I just have to bring him back up if I can. Hopefully I won't miss. Oh, belly shot. Get in my belly. Here he comes. Yuck. Just look at that. Can you see that? I'm splashed in blood. Look at that. Two biggies side by side. Yeah. We'll get the boat on there for size comparison. Again. There we go. There's the boat. So moving around doing stuff, I know. Bear with me. There's the arrow. So there's a 32-inch arrow. And as you can see by that, yeah, both big. Yep. So guys, this one was shot off cam. I meant to be going back to the car because I'm running late. I might be going back in the dark. I've still got grocery shopping to do. Alright, that's one done. Let's just size comparison. Here's my arrow, my bow, my foot that way. Here's another good one. But it was off camera, so trying to rush to get back to the car, as I say, and I was stupid enough to take a half-hearted shot at the fish, and I freaking got it. Just my luck's going. Might have to get a lotto ticket for tonight. Right, home time. Trying to rush to get back to the car, as I say, and I was stupid enough to take a half-hearted shot at the fish, and I freaking got it. Just my luck's going. Might have to get a lotto ticket for tonight. Right, home time. Hi guys, I don't usually do a wrap up to my day's bow fishing, but I thought today I would. Started off slow, improved, and got a good number and a few big ones. So we're still at level 3, so hopefully you guys are being safe out there and taking care of all your PPE and keeping your distances from everyone. So have a good day.